eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be
I met Jafar, the owner of the garage, and basically threatened his life if he didn't pay up. This makes me sick. It's not like I break legs for the mob.
Thank you. so you better be on your way to the tower. See you there.
Deal.
that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Hello? Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup. Hey, Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You brought the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, and things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
Well, there was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Thank you. I've seen you out there running. You're with the Tower, aren't you? Listen, could you help me? I'd do it myself, but I haven't eaten or slept in days, and I'm just plain exhausted.
What kind of help do you need?
I'm supposed to deliver medicine to some sick folks. I'd wait till I'd had a meal and a nap, but the stuff would spoil by then, see?